Investigators in San Jose are now looking for the cause of a fire that destroyed a synagogue in San Jose. That fire started in the Chabad house shortly after midnight yesterday. The rabbi says security video shows the flames died down, then reignited hours later. A community member saw the fire crews and asked permission to enter and was able to save the Torah scrolls. The rabbi says a fundraising campaign is already underway to rebuild the synagogue.